Ready? You flush with the end. you guys think of that? Is that big enough for you? This is by far the biggest trailer or wagon that I've ever built. I think this thing is going to move a lot of firewood in a hurry. There are a few things I still want to do. I got to infill the middles. I'm probably going to either use expanded metal or bar grading. I'm going to try to get a good deal on either one. Maybe Facebook Marketplace. I'll put that in. And I actually want to paint this whole thing a few coats of a good exterior paint to keep it from rotting. Ideally, I wouldn't have used pine. I would have used a more durable wood, but I got to use what I have available to me and keep it, you know, cost effective. But, you know, and the other thing is I got to figure out some kind of a tailgate to use. I'm probably going to make a barn style, you know, two-door swinging tailgate system. Originally, if you're, you know, if you watch the channel a lot, you probably remember originally I was going to make this into a dump trailer, but I just decided that I have too many projects going on over at Build a Lot Acres, and I need to start wrapping some of them up, and the dump trailer would have been cool, but it would have been a lot more time, more money, more effort, and I figured I could always do that down the road if I want to, but at least now I'll have a bed on this trailer that I can use it, I can haul firewood, make some cool videos, and I'll see you guys next time.